I'm Brian.
I'm Nicole.
Tater's over here. Welcome to Iconic Odd.
These nuts.
We got a new one. We got a spastic box in. This is gonna be a high risk box. It was $10.99. There was only 75 boxes. We got two of them, so it was $28 shipped, and it was the Hunt for Freddy's.
Oh, like, I think I remember this one now. Okay.
Quite a few Freddy's in here, the Chrome Freddy's and all of that. So I was really excited for this one. This is through Spastic Pops, if I haven't said that yet.
Yep.
We also have mail calls to go through. We have
winnings
from D Captain Pops and some pickups, I think, too. So this should be fun. So we'll start with Spastic. I'm doing something here. I think this is more for decoration.
I don't think you ever sharpened that one.
I don't think I sharpened this one yet. So like I said, this is technically two mystery boxes. It was $10.99. I'm supposed to show this off. Yeah, buddy.
I got shorter. I learned that. If I told you all right here, it tells you
inside. Oh, yeah, look at that.
That's nice.
So it came in two sorters.
I like the right side.
The Spastic sticker. Another great company.
Yes.
Oh, you're still on that one?
Yes, it was the one on the right. I like the right side.
Yeah.
I do believe Tater just hit his head off the wall.
Sounds about right for him.
I think he just went right into it.
You gonna show
them? I was kind of waiting for you to get ready.
Oh.
I don't know.
Oh, you're waiting for me to get ready. Well, let me do mine since you don't.
I can't open it.
Let's see what we got on me. I'll let you guys see first since I don't drop. Is it a Freddy? Far from it, I guess. It's Bo Peep.
Bo Peep, man.
We'll have to check the value of that.
Thank y'all. Where the fuck? Oh, there you are.
I have the fig pen.
Yeah.
But I don't think I have the pop.
And I can't do it the way he does because I'm not that skilled. Is
that a blue box?
It's a little beat up to.
Is that a blue box?
It's a blue box.
Yeah, holy buddy! Shit. No way.
There's a little ding though.
Who cares?
I was just. So you can see the little ding. Oops.
Hey, the shirt has paid off again.
Yay, it's a double euro. I have no clue what it's worth.
That's number two in the Star Wars line. Have you seen how many Star Wars pops they have?
No.
This is the second one ever made.
I don't really follow Star Wars.
You always complain about how many Star Wars pops.
I know we have a lot. I know there's a lot. I'm gonna do Bo Peep first.
Yeah, you should do Bo Peep first. It's not a Freddy, but that's okay. Because it's not one that I have, and it's something that I didn't think I'd get, to tell you the truth.
Bo Peep is $8.
Not bad. Like I said, I have a fig pen around here somewhere. Don't know where.
No.
There's so many fig pens at this point, too.
Dun, dun, dun. I don't know. You're not that big.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. It's still a blue box.
It's from 2013. It's $13.
Oh.
And it's still available.
How?
It's still available.
That's not right. It's the OG.
Yeah?
And it's definitely one I don't have, and I like Yoda, so I'm happy.
Everybody happy, okay, happy, happy.
There you go.
I'm good with it. I like it. I don't have it. And he matches my shirt. So, that's awesome. I like it. On to the next thing.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? There is no other one. Gimme Captain.
Captain!
It's gotta be the captain.
Don't show the address.
Why do you keep spinning it to the address?
I'm not. I was covering it up.
Oh.
I was trying to be good, bud.
How are you?
Oh, Jesus.
Well, woo! Let's get this open.
I think you should use the tail. Tail's sharper. It always cuts me.
Tail is not sharper. I'm just cutting it with the wrong end. He just super packs his freaking boxes.
He wasn't messing around.
I don't think this one's going to work on this one, so we'll use a normal knife, wherever one is. I don't know where any normal knives are. I'll get that one. Try this one. This one should work.
I already got that.
Hey, look at you!
That's not
very good. Is it? Whee! There it is! So, like I said, this is from the man, the myth, the legend, Captain Pops!
And this is winnings from his YouTube.
Is it?
Both of us.
Duh.
Oh, okay.
Winning.
Always packed full. Yeah. Yes?
What's that? I don't even remember what we want.
These are the little minis? It's for a night. But a little mini.
It is. Ooh. I don't think we have these ones. Maybe we do. I don't know. But they're neat. I like them. Stickers?
Ah.
So, ooh.
We got his 10K sticker. Don't look at that face. And just his shiny holographic sticker. Ooh.
Ooh, really?
These are pretty.
Cool.
And then the other winning was a Conan shirt.
Oh, yeah. Now I kind of remember that. Awesome.
What size is it?
I don't know. I feel like it was a small, medium, so you could wear it.
My size!
That works. So, thank you, Captain Pops, on that.
Thank you!
And if you ever win anything from Captain Pops, know it takes him a while because he does so much.
Yes, he gives away so much.
So, you know, you might even have to remind him. Yeah, I mean, it is what it is. But
I let him go for a while because I know he had a lot going on.
He always does, man. Yeah. He has a ton. But his channel is amazing if you guys haven't gone and checked it out. So definitely go and check that out. Captain's awesome. You're just handing me stuff left and right.
Yeah. This one, I think it might be from eBay.
And we know this is from Amazon.
But we don't know what it is.
It might be replacements for some of our My Hero that came absolutely destroyed. That we
but it was very quick.
So, and I'm not getting excited for the box because the last box actually came in decent shape and all the pops were destroyed. So, it is. This stupid thing again.
So here's mine. It's my hero. It's Mia. It's just the ticky one.
Oh, you got Mia Hatsume.
Yeah.
Awesome. We got the Endeavor that finally came. I mean, there's some damage, but compared to the other one, what do you expect? They throw them in here, no sorters, with a baggie. So, I mean, this is the second time, but at least that one isn't ripped. And we got Overhaul.
Is he good?
Compared to the last one, it looks like it. Yeah. I mean, it's...
Not that.
There's... A little bit there. Not like last time.
That works. This one I'm not too worried about because we got the special edition glow in the dark.
Yeah.
So.
But yeah, here's our overhaul again. So at least these ones, like I said, the last ones, I don't know if you guys follow us on IG, they came just trashed.
Yeah.
I mean, their boxes like ripped and it was bad. So.
Yeah, I got these through, I did a pre-order through Amazon because they were cheaper, and I won't be making that mistake again.
Mm-mm.
No.
No, they don't ship right. I mean, if they put them in sorters, this is the reason why they came all destroyed in the
last
one.
So maybe the other ones will.
This thing is really, really heavy, and they didn't put them in sorters, and they put one piece of bubble wrap on it.
Yeah.
And it was beaten around it, and it shredded.
Like there's four of them in it.
It shredded all the other pops completely. I mean, they were ripped and everything. So, at least this time, we could get a replacement. Yes. Unlike the last time when they shipped us something, which was Klaus.
Yeah, and they couldn't replace it.
He came absolutely destroyed again, and they couldn't replace it because they had no more left.
Yeah.
So, at least there's that. And Mia Hesame, I like this one.
Me too.
It was kind of off my radar till recently, and then I seen they had one, and I was like, sweet. So, all right, is that it?
I think so.
Wow, all right. Well, if you're new here, like I said, make sure you like and subscribe. If you like us, comment below. What was your favorite out of everything here today? I mean, we've got Yoda, we've got Bo Peep, we've got Fortnite, My Hero, which I just picked up, before we go, I just picked up a couple new fig pens myself that kind of ties in. No.
I think it unwraps.
It does not. Oh, yeah, it does. Look at that.
Hey, look at that.
It unwraps. It makes it a lot easier. Which one of these days I'm going to have to show off all the fig pens. I just picked up Stain. And I picked up Shigaraki, which I have a lot of the My Hero line up there.
Look, they look so neat. They're really neat characters. And the fig pens, it's like the actual pulled out of the anime, so.
Yeah, I'm going to have to start showing them off. I actually have a fig pen mystery box coming, so we're going to have to
do that. Maybe we can get them all together. We can show off everything and do that box.
Yeah, maybe. That'd actually be, well, we have a lot. So, they're all over the place back here. But, yeah, definitely go check out Captain. Give him a shout. Amazing channel. He's always doing stuff for the community. Has awesome lives. So, this is fun.
Yeah.
Awesome. I think that's about it.
Awesome.
Patreon.
We have Patreon. Discount codes below.
What have you guys been getting if you're still watching the video? Any boxes you can recommend?
Anybody getting fig pens?
Fig pens too. I know, like I said, I have a mystery box from Tagum, which I learned from Jay Blazin. He was the one that I was watching his, and he had a mystery box from them, and it's $30 for it for two fig pens, which is normal price for fig pens anyways, yeah. Normally, but you have a chance at like a super rare, so why not?
$14.90.
Yeah, there you go. They're normally like $15 to begin with. So, and it'll be coming up soon. So, any other mystery boxes you guys can recommend? Or just boxes in general?
And if you didn't know about fig pens, there's an app. But in the app, it tells you how many are made and, like, how many people unlocked it. And eventually, you're going to be able to, like, battle them and stuff.
Yeah, they're still waiting on that.
Yeah, they're a little slow. But once it comes out, it'll be neat.
And some of them go, boy. Even though there's not many I'd like to go of that I have.
I'll sell anything for the right price.
I know you will. So, it's a miracle golden still here. But,
I bet I've owned it.
I bet she has.
I did on the very first day you got it, so.
Yep. I've made it a month so far, I think. So, alright, I think that's about it, huh?
Yeah!
Awesome. Alright, guys. Well, hope you liked it. Hope you like and subscribe and all that. Comment.